Hey, that's not very funny, Gav. You know he disappeared.
Oh, that's right. He did, didn't he? Forgive me, Wojciech. what's he talking about?
Audrey, maybe you should just run along home like you said. I'll catch up with you later. I'll call you if that's all right.
Blue red dots all over the floor.
You're acting kind of strange, Pop.
I had a strange afternoon, son. After my lawyer's appointment, I was called to the police station.
The police?
Yes. It seems they had a routine investigation on the disappearance of this dentist. And they found a Mushnick Skid Row florist bag in his office!
What's that have to do with anything?
Exactly what I asked myself. I started to think about things I've noticed around here. Like little red dots all over the floor.
I spilled some Hawaiian punch and it stained.
It's hard to keep things clean around here, isn't it? Especially when they only remove the garbage once a month. You want to dispose of something quickly? Especially since you are on Skid Row.
What are you getting at?
This! A dentist's uniform!
You got to love now.
I saw last week and he thinks twice. Blue red dots if he was enough.
You got to thank you.
There he seems to see the dentist's girlfriend.
You got to wear it.
There he gets a little bit of a motive.
Life over.
Once he's gone, you move in, right?
I've been thrown.
I'm innocent.
Then how do you explain it?
Picture of a baseball cap.
Your baseball cap, Seymour. The police found it in Scrivello's office and asked if I could identify it.
Did you?
No. They would suspect you at all, Seymour. But they don't know about the dots, the uniform, or the girlfriend.
I didn't do it.
They called me to the police and tell them that.
Yeah, I thought no thief would ever look.